mini. My baby, my sweet child, the Katy Coop. I love you.
I feel like half of my brand has turned into my car. So today we're gonna be cleaning out the Katy Coop, the Midget Mobile, the Mini together. But if you're new here, subscribe, follow all my social medias, and let's get started, y'all. I filmed a car tour about a year ago now because this is my first car. I got it when I was 16. It was my birthday present. So, so grateful for that. My big bulky keys, my gym membership, my AirPods, my Vera Bradley. Me and all my best friends have these matching Lego keychains. Let's hop on out so I can show you guys how bad it is. On the driver's side, I always stick all my trash and receipts in here, so we're gonna find some very interesting stuff. That is disgusting. There's some gum wrappers, a Chick-fil-A straw. The mats also need to be wiped down. Ugh, what's back here? My car is also only two door, so I have to like put the seat back. Here's the steering wheel tray that my brother got me for my birthday. An old mask. Oh, a Celsius. Would you expect anything else? Oh, here, some Target bags. Literally just Target bags. Okay. I'm sure these Target bags will come in a lot of usage because we can just use them as trash bags. It's fine. We're starting off strong. Okay. Let's look at these receipts. McDonald's receipt when I fed my brothers the other day. This one's Taco Bell. This one's also Taco Bell. Not two Taco Bell receipts. This one's Target. That's pretty good. That looks clean and nice. I also just keep some baby wipes in here to wipe down anything if it's ever messy or sticky. And then this is just stuff that came with my car that I also just keep in the driver's side. In the back seat, guys, I have some Publix cookies. I'm not kidding. I bought these to bring to a friend's house and forgot to bring them inside, so they've just been sitting in the trunk of my car or the back seat for like literally 3 weeks now. They're probably stale, but every time I need a little snack. You know what? Not as bad as I expected. What other goodies can we find? Oh, this is my brother's hat. Here is just a zip-up black jacket. I keep this in here all the time because I go to and from the gym. When I'm in the gym, I'm not working out in a jacket, but when I walk in, I don't want to be like half naked in a sports bra and Nike Pros. Also, it's been pretty chilly in Georgia, so I like to keep this in here. And then this is my Walmart blanket. Guys, I recommend if you live in the cold, keep a blanket in your car. Doesn't matter what kind of blanket, how big, just keep one in because this keeps all of us warm. If we ever go to a picnic, like me and my friends, we always have our Walmart blankets. So these three things are a necessity. They will be staying in here. No one really rides in the back seat of my car. It's mostly just me driving like Chase around or my friends. I take Chase to and from school every day. Okay, let's climb up here. Oh, I'm too long for this. And now I'm in the passenger seat. This is also very weird. What's in this passenger seat door? We have napkins, Chase's cereal that he left in here to going to school. Now I'm looking in the glove box right here. I have a mask. This mask looks so small. This is a tiny mask. Okay, we'll take this out here as well. Napkins. Oh my gosh, these literally saved my life. I have some Brewster's napkins, some regular ones, some Starbucks napkins. Wow. A Goodwill donation receipt. Some more weird masks. Okay, cool. We're gonna keep all that in there.
Now we can do our middle console. In here, it's so... That is very funny. It's such a tiny middle console. Like, if only you guys could tell how small everything is in here. So I really can't fit that much, but clearly we have a Super Plus tampon. Literally so necessary. I have hand sanitizer, also incredibly necessary. These are just two really cute sunflower keychains that my friends gave me because they like match the interior of my car that I keep in here. Lots of McDonald's sugar packets. I don't know why I have so many. I get unsweet tea from McDonald's and then I ask for sweetener and they give me this, but I don't ever use this sweetener. Empty gum. Just add it to the trash pile. Some more gum. That's good. I always keep gum. This is a pretty solid center console. Like the tampons, the gum. This is good. I'm not removing anything from here. I like her. Now here we have my masks. These are just the ones that are clean right now that I keep right here. So I just have a disposable one. Cheetah print one, which is definitely one of my best friend Kathy's masks that I stole from her. And then this one that I also stole from my aunt. I literally never have my own masks. Here I have the sunglasses that I keep in my car. I keep quite a few actually. So many people ask me where they're from. So this is from Forever 21. They're these really pretty orange ones. And I'm going to the beach soon, so I have to remember to bring these. These are Walmart sunglasses. They're brown. They're like the go-to. And then these are my favorite. These are from Amazon, and they're so cute. Money! I'm rich! If I ever pay in cash, I just leave the change in there, so that's also gonna stay. I really don't care. Oh, this was from my job. If you guys have not heard, I'm now a gymnastics coach at a gymnastics gym, and that's the job that I've been working. Obviously, YouTube and social media are my full-time job, but I have been working quite a few hours at the gym coaching gymnastics, so this was like my classes for the day. I taught 5 classes yesterday, so my boss wrote them down so I wouldn't forget. That's trash now. There's sprinkles from those freaking Publix cookies everywhere. In the center console, I also have 2 chapsticks. I have a Carmex
Mary Berry one. I love this one. And then I have this one from Fresh. It's just like a circle chapstick. I also have a camera battery, which don't know why, but that's pretty cool. Very necessary. Go Katie for always being prepared. I also have a very empty air freshener and some nail glue from when I did glue on nails. Hey girl. I just got Valentine's Day nails done at the salon. They're so pretty. Well, that was a little bit of a declutter. I really need to vacuum everything out, which is something I don't want to do at all. Like at all. I'm gonna take these masks and wash them. I know I washed them like less than a few days ago, but I'm gonna wash them again. And I'm gonna wash my steering wheel cover. Y'all, I've never washed my steering wheel cover since I got it on my steering wheel, which I think is kind of gross because think about how much stuff we touch every time that we go and drive. So I'm gonna wash this just in the washing machine. And my mask. I'm gonna take all the stuff inside and then we're gonna go to the car wash and wash the coupe. Okay, everything's inside now. I'm putting on my car tripod. Literally, this has not been bare in so long. It's so weird. So I get a lot of questions of people asking me where my car tripod is from. Oh my gosh, hush. The car tripod is from Amazon and I will link it on my Shop What I Shop on Amazon link. Car wash is 5 minutes away from me and always the cutest boys work there. So that's gonna be fun. It's $6 every time, so I always make sure I have my cash. I would show you the outside of my car, but there is in fact bird poop on it, and I don't think you guys want to see that. Since I think none of us really want to see bird poop on my car window, we're just not going to show you guys that. But let's just say the Mini has not had a full clean wash in a very long time. Headed to Auto Bell. If you do not know, that is oh my gosh, that's a long line. I'm scared. I hate putting my car in neutral. It's like the terrifyingest thing ever. Hi. I just need a regular car wash.
So right through?
Yeah.
Yourself.
Let's go through the car wash. The big spinny guy is coming. Oh my god. Big air dryers now, and it's about to tell me to put it in drive. That literally took what, 2 minutes? 2 minutes, I think. I'm coming through, baby. Hey. Okay, I feel like that was a success. We've made progress. So far, the only thing left I really have to do is vacuum the inside and like wipe everything down, but I don't want to do that. There's just not an ounce in my body that really wants to clean the inside of my car. This is mildly embarrassing and a lot of you are gonna judge me for it, but I do pay my brother to clean the inside of my car for me. And I pay him good money. I pay him $15 to clean the inside of my car. And you know what he does? He wipes down the mats. He doesn't do the outside, he just does the inside. And it looks amazing when he does it. So like, why would I do it myself if I'm perfectly capable paying my brother to clean the inside of my car? I think this time Katie is going to clean the inside of her car, mostly for content, but also because I feel like a bad person if I don't. Here's the vacuum! Time to clean! Ah, that's my hair!
In fact, all vacuumed out, and now I'm just going to take my baby wipes that are right here and just kind of brush everything down. This is like a little dirty from getting in and out of the car from my shoes, as well as here, and then everyone puts their feet up on my dash right there, so I'm just gonna kind of wipe it down like that. But it looks so nice, and even the outside is so clean. I think she's a beauty. I also want to take both these stickers off, but I don't know how. I don't want that stuff, so I'm just gonna leave them on for now until I can figure out a way to get them off safely. And that's from when my YouTube channel was Katie's Corner, and we're not Katie's Corner anymore. I don't know how to get them off without them literally like, oh shoot, doing that. I guess we're gonna take this one off. Well, the Mini is clean. She's literally so small she fits into frame, which is hilarious. This is Katie in comparison. If I stand next to my car, this is what I look like. I'm 5'8 for reference, so
There's my arm span.
I love having a clean car. It makes me feel so happy. It's something that I use every single day. And when that space is messy, just like my room, makes me go crazy. I've been so incredibly busy with going to the gym every day, working every day, school every day, everything. So it's nice to just kind of get a refresh and take it to the car wash, vacuum her out and everything. She's beautiful again.
Okay, let me show you guys what she looks like. So fresh and so clean, all the way through and through. Of course, my beautiful baby, vacuumed, wiped, cleaned down everything. Masks and this thing are in the wash.
Well, y'all, that's it for me cleaning out my car. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and it's like a new car tour. Hopefully, maybe you got some inspo if you want to decorate your car, clean your car, or maybe I inspired you to buy a Mini, and if I did, you're welcome. I love this car. The gas mileage is great. It's beautiful. It's an amazing car, and I would highly recommend. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see some more cleaning my car with me videos, let me know. Follow all my social media, and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!